Well, it's pretty unbelievable. Remnants months later of this alleged drunk driving crash can still be seen on the concrete here in central Norman. But new tonight, we have disturbing details on the case along with the person wanted and the victim who remains in the hospital today.
A terrible accident there in a neighborhood. This is at the intersection of Lahoma and Acres.
February 7th, a crash near Lahoma and Acres in Norman sends one to the hospital. Court documents released Wednesday show 41-year-old Sarah Melissa Polston allegedly running late to pick up her kids, stopped to get alcohol, then sped over 66 miles an hour in a 25-mile-an-hour zone, blowing through four stop signs, one of which 20-year-old Michaela Borrego was making a legal turn at Polston, crashing into her. Family says she barely survived, in a coma for months. Out of it now, but unable to do much of anything. As of Friday, Norman police say Polston turned herself in and bonded herself out. Investigators say Polston's blood alcohol nearly twice the legal limit, and there was marijuana in her system at the time. A half-empty bottle of vodka found in her Cadillac Escalade as well. She has a felony arrest warrant for $100,000. We went to her address on file.
The person you're trying to reach isn't available right now.
Nobody answered. In Norman, Dylan Brown, Oklahoma's News 4.